I'm Ron with GreenGeeks. In the last video, I showed you how you can build a website tailored to your exact needs in just a few minutes with the power of our AI website builder. In this video, I'll be showing you where your pages are located and how you can modify them.
So now that your site is generated, you'll find yourself here on the Site Assistant page. The Site Assistant will guide you through a few basic aspects of modifying your website. You also have some quick links at the bottom. We can do things like adding a new page, adding a new post, adjusting our site style, adjusting our header and footer, or we can even reset our site if we don't like what we have now. You can start over with a completely clean slate and try the design options again. So let's say we want to modify one of our pages. If we go to the left-hand side and click Pages, let's go ahead and look at our About page. So our current About page has our team members here, it has a little testimonial, and a basic header. So maybe I want to take out some of these team members. I can click Edit Page here at the top. Scroll down to the middle here, and here's our section. So we can see these are blocks, and we can highlight these right here and simply delete these. We can also remove this section, and now that section is gone. So let's say maybe we want to rewrite this section right here. I'm going to highlight the text and let's click Ask AI and write a custom prompt. Rather than this, let's say two paragraphs about our automotive service and 30 years of experience. So we will click, I'm going to hit enter and replace selected block text. So now we have some more content here for our website. And maybe we don't want the testimonial on our page either. So we'll just click the dots here, click delete. And now let's click save at the top right. And view page at the bottom. Now we can see our changes are applied. We have our two paragraphs here with over 30 years of experience. And we have our team and the testimonial at the bottom is gone. So let's say we wanted to add a new page. How would we do that? So we can go back to our Site Assistant and let's click Add New Page. So when you go to create a new page, the design library will show and you can select a default layout for the page you want to create. In our case, I want to create something that looks like some services that we offer. So let's look at this one. Yeah, this one actually looks pretty good. So we can do our services. Maybe you want to replace one of these images. Let's click this one right here. I'll click Ask AI, add a prompt, and this one we want brakes. So maybe give us car brake pads. Generate that image here. All right, that looks good. So we'll use this image. All right. Okay, I think this is looking pretty good. So let's click Publish here at the top of the page. And now we can view our new page. And here it is. This is a completely brand new page that we added onto our website. Here is the original services page. And then here is the our services page that we created. So now what we would want to do is put this services page into our navigation rather than the old one. So how would we do that? So back to the Site Assistant. Let's click on Edit Header. So now we see our header. We can click the plus icon. We can search for services and click our services, which is the new page we added. And maybe I want to move this to the front. So we'll click the arrows here, move that right there. And I can click save. And if we go back to our website now, we can see our new services link here at the top. Back on the header area, if we click template part here, we can change how the header looks if we just want to add in a different design. I like this, well, I like this one right here. So we'll go ahead and keep this one. Say we don't want some of these options here, maybe the shopping cart. I don't want the shopping cart directly on the homepage. And let's go ahead and remove booking off the homepage just to simplify our navigation a little bit. Now if we go back to our website and we refresh, we can see the header is now over to the right side. The shopping cart is gone and our new pages are reflected here at the top.
Now you know how to modify pages within your new AI-generated website. If you found this video helpful, hit that thumbs up button for me, subscribe if you want to see more, and I will see you in the next video.